mud butt. They're not that bad. You want one?
Now, Butterball, please don't panic. But the Halloween Hound is right behind you.
And I shouldn't panic.
Hello, puppies. Just thought I would visit the kitchen for a late night snack.
All right, dog. You win. But take Butterball first. He's got the most meat on his bones.
B-Dog?
Actually, I'm not that tasty, really.
Silence. I don't care who's first. You'll all end up in the same spot.
Trust me, dogs. I've got a plan.
B-Dog has a plan?
I can have a plan.
Yo, Butterball, when I tell you, let one rip.
Do it, dog!
Years of practice.
Good thinking, B-Dog.
I knew Butterball's potion could neutralize anything, including the Halloween Hound.
The kids, come on!